Welcome back to my channel. My name is Casual Gamer. And just minutes before I started recording, I did a mystery. I didn't want to set up all the things to my headset and all of that just for that one little mystery. Because I was gonna travel to this raid over here. I didn't want to include that into the video. But then, after I did a mystery, he said to come by in his hideout here, Shadow Forest. And that has to be like Robin Hood's hideout. So I'm gonna check it out on the way to pick up that ability book and the other thing. There we go, just my audio. I marked it, didn't I? Why it's so snowy in Nottingham Shire? It's not far off of Leicester Shire, and there is just it's fine, but here it's snowing. I mean, it's not as far as Yorvik, because Yorvik I understand, this not so much. I'd find the chamber here. Well, I'm glad I did.
For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the saggy breeches. Come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
Oh, wait, you're the one. Yeah, I remember you now. You're the one managing this potion here and get unlimited stamina. And it goes away after you kill her. You know, some people have managed to do a glitch of that, where you get out of the fight, you run out, and then you fast travel to somewhere, and then that's it. You have that for an unlimited time, until you kill her. So you can play the whole game like that. The only annoying thing in that strategy is you'll have your vision blurry and it's gonna be all yellow for the rest of the game. So, yeah. Whether you want to or not, you can do both. So, by both, I mean you can keep it for a while, get tired of it, and then go kill her and get back to the former stamina system. I do love fought them, they were acting just like bandits. Maybe they're not a sort of bandits, you know, like clans, like races of bandits, pigs and bandits. I don't know, maybe.
Hail, warrior! Are these wetlands your longhouse? Your meat hall?
This is a Drengar's ritual chamber. I am Skegholt, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in huga and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand. For an opponent, you could do worse than me.
Join me then in Drengar Seder. Ragnar taught it to me at Uppsala for 9 moons, and I never stopped. I will only fight one who enters my frenzy. For if we are not in the same state, I will have an unfair advantage.
What is the potion then? Mead and rotten bread?
A sacred ale of high volatile spirits and Thor's fungus, the Ammonita Muscaria. Ragnar and I would quaff this great elixir before each new raid. I often saw him transcend the laws of battle. Drink of the brew that bubbles here in my pot. Then we will enter the frenzy together, and only one of us will leave.
I don't even know if it's sacred or not, like... It could be the, just drugs.
May you walk the beam thrust with heavy steps, Drengir.
That's a bit bullshitty, isn't it? 360? 331?
You fought well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
Jump. You're gonna be fine. Look, I jumped. I'm fine.
What?
Oh, another quest land. Fantastic. I gave up on the last one when I ended the last video because I just could not get into that. Could not get on the
jet. Need to get on the other side.
Yeah. Why are we lagging? Do you lag because not to go on the ice? Look, you went on the ice. Not such a big problem. Something. Oh, shit, like that. Yeah, I passed it. The Romans even here. There's nothing here. How it gives you the option that oh, you can parkour and stuff, and but just go in your starter anyways.
I should not be seen in this area.
Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Sorry, I'm trying to get... Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. You just love it when you have to load the game because you got stuck. Amazing. Can't get enough of it. I'm here. Why?
Should be cautious around here.
Black. No. Okay, this time I didn't get stuck. I don't know what happened that time. Who's even seeing me?
The side must be barred.
Of course it is. Okay, maybe I can go kill the guy. No. one stuck behind the bar door, and one needs a key. Where is the freaking key? Okay. It's cool to have, but don't really have a use for it.